The lone high school football game still on the schedule tonight. Cranston West hosting West Warwick in a non-league clash. Falcons had the lead. They add to it. Kellen Cornell calls his own number, fakes the handoff, drives his way into the end zone. West led 21-6 at half. Wizards dialing up a special play to cut the gap. Carl Swanson fields the punt, makes a few moves, finds the gap, and he goes all the way for the score. But the Falcons hang on 27-24.